My Sassy Gals, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hi, hello, my name is Lydia. I hope you stay a while. What is today? It is Friday. And what is Friday? It is shopping day for us. Well, those of us who like to find a bargain and get stuff that originally cost 600 lindens for 50 lindens. Yeah, it's just a nice shopping day. You can take that 600 you were going to spend on that one item and go spend it on, how many items would that be? 15, 50 is 100. That'd be a lot of items. My brain ain't going to do math right now, so, you know, this is how it goes. But anyway, real quick, before I do anything else, make sure you go down and you are subscribed to my channel, and make sure you hit the little bell down there to get all the notifications of when I upload. If I upload. I do upload most Fridays. The rest of my schedule is a bit sporadic, so, you know, still trying to get that flow going. Had some ups and downs. I'm a little bit better with the teeth situation, so I'm not going to be so slurred this week. Yay, that's always good. Alright, we're going to do things just a little bit slightly differently this week. What we're going to do is we're going to do the Fifty Linden Fridays kits first. Then we're going to do the regular 50 Linden Fridays, and I'm also going to show you the Flyby Fridays HUDs. Now, I'm going to, of course, link Angel Lake's channel down in the description, because she does an awesome, awesome walkthrough video, and probably by the time I upload this and it goes live on my channel, she's probably already uploaded hers. She takes you around to each of the stores, she shows you the object, shows you, you know, what they have to offer, where the object is, and how much is and all that. I just simply look through the HUD to kind of give you a sneak peek of what's there. So, without further ado, we're going to get started on this 50 Linden Friday. Woo! Alright, so this week, for the 50 Linden Friday's kids, we have Larnia, So Silly, Little Snookums, and Zealots. The reason why I'm going to go through those stores first is because we only have four for 50 Linden Friday's kids. Come on, guys. The kid grid is real. Well, I say kid grid. It's the same as this grid. We don't have separate grids anymore. But we have kids out there. We have people who roleplay kids. I have four little girls myself. And they are all people behind the avatars. And they all roleplay. So let's get some hype for 50 Linden Friday's kids. Get some more stores to it. Get some more hype for it. Because it's an awesome event. And especially for those kids who are starting out, yeah, it's awesome. You know, one outfit or one item for 50 lindens. Shoot, yeah. Alright, on to the regular 50 Linden Fridays. Alright, for this 50 Linden Fridays, we have ADD Ondel, Ankh, Beliza, Doe, Dust Bunny, Eavia, I don't say that right, but close enough. Exile, Empire, Foxes, Floor Plan, Izzy's, Jean, Moon Elixir, Nani. Memes, yes, they're real. I know if they don't go away. Nomad, The Plastic, RC Cluster, Seven Emporium, Tiffy, and Valentina E. Arena will take you around momentarily to see all of those stores and show you what they have to offer for this 50 Linden Fridays. But, real quick, before we go do that, let's check out and see what we got on the Flyby Fridays HUD. Alright, also known as, looks like it may be a fountain for 100 lindens. And they have multiple set for sale, so that means they probably have multiple colors for sale. That is what I have learned from Miss Angela Lake's videos, that most of the time when it says multiple items on sale, it means multiple colors of the same item, so you can pick one of those colors for 100 lindens. At Culprit, it looks like we have this really cute back of the car couch. It looks like the back end of a car. Multiple items on sale once again, meaning probably multiple colors. So you pick one color for 100 lindens. That's a cute couch though, especially if you're going for like a 50s diner, like 50s style house. It's very cute. At Dreamland Designs, it looks like we have some sort of a hanging wall art, maybe, for 99 lindens. No, that one doesn't say multiple items, so it means only that for that sale. At Percent, it looks like we have 1930s hot plate. That's pretty cool. Once again, if you're going for a retro style, that'd be great. And that's only 50 linens. Let's see, let's go on to page 2. At Puppet Master, we have some really cute poses. Let's see if I can see the name. Springtime Meadow. Ooh, you know what? For 100 linens, I might go pick those up. Never hurts to get poses. And then at Crystal Poses, I'm going to go down this time. Crystal Poses, for 75 linens, we have Couple Pose 36. That looks like a really cute, just really cute couple's pose. And then at Pink Cream Pie, for 50 linens each, looks like it's a bikini. So, springy colors, probably, and multiple items on sale, so each color is probably going to be 50 linens. And then at Kazemi, we have beautiful pack of nail appliers for the Matroya, Slink, Beliza, and Omega. Oh, and the bikini at Pink Cream Pie is for Matroya, Hourglass, Freya, and Isis. So, make sure you go check those out, and I will catch you at the first store. Here at Larnia this week, we have this cute and adorable, let's see how many cute words I can use, cute and adorable, unicorn blackboard. It is transferable, but it is not copyable. So if you want to come get it for one of your girls' rooms, or multiple girls' rooms, come on down here to Larnia and check it out. Oh, let me check, see what land impact, I believe it's one. One. It's one land impact. It is very cute. It has the words "Believe in Magic" scrawled across it in chalk, and it looks like some little details drawn in chalk as well. So if you have a little one that is just obsessed with unicorns, come on down to Larnia and pick that up for 50 lindens, and I will catch you at the next store. Here at So Silly today, we have So Silly Peace Bringer Little Angels Peace version, which is Fifty Linden Fridays for Kids exclusive January 2018. Kind of the same one they had up last week, but that's okay. Let's zoom in here. You can see the display. Let's see how many. Only 2 land impact. Nice. Alright, well, come on down to So Silly and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. At Little Snickums this week, we have, let me go into edit, the sweet pink baby and kid size outfit. It comes with the outfit, the socks, the headband, the socks on both baby and kid, the outfit, both baby and kid, and the headband. So come on down to Little Snookums and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. Here at Zealots today, we have the I Cat Typer Typing AO Overwrite. And it looks like a little cell phone. Let's zoom in and read what the features are. Features: automatic hide slash show and animation, detail sound menu with mute option, fits all avatars, color HUD with 10 options. It looks like it is not just for the Zealots HUD. Can't remember the name of their HUD, but yeah. It looks like it's for just general use. It's very cute. It looks like a little cell phone with a cover on it with a cat. It's very cute. Well, come on down to Zealots and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. Here at ADD on Dell this week, we have this lovely, very cute mushroom fairy ring. Includes all colors, includes one ring in each color, includes extra mushrooms in different sizes for each color. So, you know, honestly, that is a steal, especially if you're looking for just a little bit of added detail in your yard. And they are mod copy, no transfer. So let's go on down here. Does it tell us land impact? No, it doesn't tell us land impact. I bet it's one though. How much you want to bet it's one? No, that's two. That's not too bad though, with that many mushrooms. That is not bad at all. And for it to come in the fat pack, that's pretty good. It's pretty good. It's a good way to add detail to your yard, to your garden, to your sim. If you have an RP sim or a community sim, things like that, without adding too many prims to the landscaping. Alright, come on down to ADD on Dell and check that out for 50 Linden. And I will catch you at the next store. Here at Ankh, today we have the, let's see what it was, Bell Lamp in black, which is for 50 Linden Fridays. It's only the black color. The rest of the colors are, let's see, 188. Oh, no, those are heart balloons. Huh. Oh, no. This one. There we go. The rest of the colors are 199. There we go. But the black version is 50 Linden. So if you're looking for something bell-shaped and a light fixture, come check it out. I do not think it is touch on at all. No, I don't think it's touched on and off. Alright, well, come on down to Ankh and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. Here at Beliza this week, we have these two beautiful makeups. The Fearney makeup, one. Catwa plier, of course. And that works for the sun-kissed and the tan skin tones. Also includes plus 5 brow options. Okay. Cool. Same one for makeup 2, except for it's also a catwa plier, but it works for the pale and medium skin tones for Beliza. It also comes with 5 brow options as well. The model in both of these is wearing the catwa Katya head. So come on down to Beliza and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. At Doe this week, we have this beautiful hairstyle named Sugar. It is a fitted mesh and unrigged mesh, solid and ombre, as well as it has an optional color-changing bow. And each one of the color packs, even the Essentials color pack, are 50 linens each. So come on down and pick that up, and I will catch you at the next store. This week at Dust Bunny, we have this cute little gardenia shed. It is 35 land impact. It is a copy and a modify. Here is a small scale of it here. And we are going to click here and teleport to see it. And check it out. Oh, well, it's not the only thing here. These are other house demos that they have for Dust Bunny, apparently. But what we're looking at is right here. It's a very cute little, it has a bench outside. Some shelves built into the wall there. Windows. I have to open and close. No, they just stay the same. A shelf here that you can put stuff on. And then a shelf over here that you can put stuff on. It's cute. Be nice for. And this looks like it's got slots where you can maybe put plants. It looks like plants are coming up through the floor. That's cute. Maybe we'll put some weeds in there that have grown up to the floor. Very weathered, very old looking, very cute. I like it. And I'll double check, even though I looked at it down there, it is in fact 35 land impact. So come on down to Dust Bunny and check it out, and I will catch you at the next store. Here at Elevote today, we have these cute green corset tops. I'm not even going to try to pronounce the name. of that, but I will pronounce the name of the color. It is in Seafoam, which is a very pretty seafoam green. It looks like you get three different styles of it. Yeah. Alright, well, come on down to Eleva and check that out. I will never say that story right. Let's check out what is in the demo. Okay, so it looks like no lace, lace blend, and half lace blend is what you get in sizes Matroya, Isis, and Hourglass, Freya. Yeah, Isis, Hourglass, and Freya. Matroya, Isis, Hourglass, and Freya. And to get the demo, you click the word demo right here above it, and you can check it out. And I will catch you at the next store. Here at Exile this week, we have this beautiful hair named Click. You can get it in the Naturals pack and the... I don't remember what the name of this pack is. Well, apparently Second Life's not going to remember what the name of this pack is either. The color pack. Color fade pack. And so you get five colors in each pack for 50 linens, and each pack is 50 linens. So for 100 linens, you can have these 10 beautiful colors of this hair. And is it bento enabled like most of the hairs have been? I don't think it is. But it'd be a good like windblown high ponytail hairstyle. Be good for like wind movement and pictures and stuff like that. That'd be cool. Alright. Come on down to Exile and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. Here at Empire this week, we have the flax sandals. And, of course, in traditional Empire fashion, they have a fat pack, so you get all of these beautiful colors for 50 lindens. And, of course, it comes with a HUD. So if you're looking for a very modest, very cute, flat-footed, sandal, come on down to Empire and check it out, and I will catch you at the next store. As of filming this morning, it looks like Foxes has not yet put out their item. Their 50 Linden Friday sign is sitting here, but I don't see their item out, and I've seen it rolling in chat most of the morning. Don't know if they're putting anything out. So, I don't know. Keep checking back. By the time I upload this, if it is not out, it won't be added on to the end. But who knows? Maybe the creator just didn't get it out. Kind of feels like vinyl last week. Vinyl didn't have their item out, and checked back several times throughout the day. Never saw it. So, I will catch you at the next store. Here at Floor Planet this week, we have two items on offer. We have this billboard that looks like it should be above a highway. It says, open 24 hours, adult video superstore, toys and lubes. 10 miles, exit 69, of course, your first left. And then we have this curved string of light bulbs. 450 Lindens. Let's see what the land impact is on these things. Those lights are 5 land impact. It's kind of high for lights, considering lights are down to 1 land impact nowadays. Yeah, but 5 land impact for that. Let's see what land impact this one is. 8 land impact for the sign. So if you're looking for something to maybe go on a roleplay sim or a community sim that may be a little ironic and a little funny, come on down to Floor Plan and pick this up, and I'll catch you at the next store. Here at Izzy's this week, we have the Spring Colors Lip Gloss. One for the Luca head and one for the Catwa head, so don't buy both unless you have both heads. Buy the one that corresponds with your head. Like I have a Luca head, so I would get the Luca one. If you have a Catwa head, get the Catwa one. Make sure you try a demo before you buy it. You can click try a free demo down at the bottom of the sign and get a free demo and try it out before you buy it. It also includes 12 colors of lip glosses in 2 different shades. So come on down, it is a steal to get that for 50 lindens, and I will catch you at the next store. At Jean's this week, we have the adorable Beagle Puppy Collection. Let's zoom over here and see what we get. You get a Wonder, which is 7 land impact, a res animated pupper that runs around within a definable radius, the Companion, which is a worn animated pet that walks, runs, and animates in various ways beside your avatar, and then the Held, which is a worn animated pet that attaches to your left arm and animates in various ways as you hold it. It has a texture change color, animation toggle, sound toggle, and script resizer. It is a mod, copy, but no transfer. So come on down to Jean and pick that up. I mean, look at how cute and adorable that face is. How can you not come down here and grab this for 50 lindens? And I believe this was in a Luxe box. Now that Luxe box is no longer being offered, Jean is putting out to the general public that did not get the Luxe box the actual stuff that he sold, that was exclusive to the Luxe box, because he has the rights now to sell that stuff. So woot woot. Hopefully we will see other creators doing that as well, because there's some stuff in some of the Luxe boxes that I would like to get my hands on. But anyway, come on down to Jean and pick up this adorable Beagle Puppers, and I will catch you at the next store. At Moon Elixir this week, we have the Dangerous Love Top and Panties set. Each one, the top and the panties, are sold separately, and they're each 50 lindens. It is compatible with the Metroia, Beliza Freya, and Slink Hourglass bodies. So come on down, check those out, try them on, try the demo. Of course, you can click the sign and get the demo. And when you do that, you will get both the demo for the top and the thong. Oh, it's a thong. Thongs are panties, aren't they? Right? Alright, come on down the Moon Elixir and check those out. And I will catch you at the next store. At Nani this week, we have the... I didn't even look at the name of this. Kala hair? Kala? Yeah. Kalila? Kalila. There we go. The Kalila hair. And you get it in the special Fifty Linden Fridays pack, I believe. Fifty Linden Fridays variety pack. So it's not too bad. So come on down and check it out here at Nani, and I will catch you at the next store. Here at Nomad this week, we have the Neon Retro Wave Plants. So it's these potted plants. Now, I thought it was these lights up here. I thought that would be cool, but no, it's not the lights, it's the plants. These are plastic potted plants in 5 colors, 2 land impact each. And each one of the colors are down here. Very cool for if you wanted to do an old school office scene, maybe, or a doctor's office, where they don't want to do real plants, because real plants can harbor bacteria and blah blah blah. You can clean plastic plants much easier. It'd be very cool. Alright, come on down to Nomad and check that out. And I will catch you at the next store. Here at Plastic this week, we have 2 things on offer once again. And of course, they do such an awesome job. They have the Spring Lily Collection. Once again, it is 100% custom mesh. It is copy, mod, but no transfer. Now let us look in here and see what we get. You get the Wayne Warlock Spring Lily. Wayne Warlock. Wall clock. I can read worth crap. The vinyl key rack. The vintage canvas print. Now this is all in Spring Lily, so totally my aesthetic. The Nani candle decor. Elemental plant. Tall S. And then you get the elemental plant again. Tall S. You get 2 of those. And then you get the Aero Forte chair. And then she also has the Spring Lily horns, which are really pretty. Remastered with the materials and new overlays, 100% custom mesh, copy mod, no transfer. It's very pretty, very high fantasy type horns, very cool. So come on down and check this out. Let me show you what that one comes with as well. Living Light Horns, Top Light Spring Lily. These are all in the Spring Lily colors. Light Horns, Curled Light, and Bear. So you get all of those for 50 Lindens. And if you look right down here, shows us a few things that come in the furniture set. Very cool. Very much my color. Very much my aesthetic. So, yeah. So, come on down to Plastic and check both those out. Pick both those up because you cannot beat something like that for 50 Lindens. Alright, I will catch you at the next store. Alright, here at RC Cluster this week, and this one made me laugh before I even started recording. For 50 Linden Fridays in exclusive colors, we have the Step Skip Splash, which looks like it's in a very retro 90s splashed paint. It's effectively a skip it for Second Life. Who can get the highest score? Limited edition, only available for 50 Linden Fridays. So that means once 50 Linden Fridays is over, you cannot get this special color. It is no transfer, where to animate, click to skip. Oh wow, that's a little bit more advanced. And then we have the 420 Rainbow, a secret code for when you want to get high. It is a, basically a bong, personal bong, with a bento animations in it, and a lighter. You click it to take a hit, and you exhale particle smoke. It is bento, no transfer, where to hold, click to animate, glow and particle smoke, bento, face and hand, non-bento option as well. And it is a 50 Linden Fridays special this week. It is a classic bowl. It is a very, very cool. I'm not a big drug person in real life, but I had to pick that up just because it is a bento face and hand animated. And yeah, it's too funny. So come on down to RC Cluster and check out both of those things. And I will catch you at the next store. Here at 7 Emporium this week, we have the Smile You're On Camera sign and the Striped Caution sign. The Smile You're On Camera sign is One Land Impact, and the Striped Caution sign is Two Land Impact. So if you're looking for that, maybe you want it for a community sim, maybe you want it for a roleplay sim, come on down to 7 Emporium, pick it up. They are 50 Lindens each, 100 Lindens if you want both, and I will catch you at the next store. Alright, this week at Tiffy, we have the, Riley. Double check that again. Yes, the Riley Tucked T-shirt, and it is the black color that is on sale for 50 Lindens. But I believe, if I'm correct, the other colors are 90 Lindens right next to it. So with this, you also get the tube top insert, bra insert, and then the tuck t-shirt. It comes, that's the hood, okay. It comes sized for Metroid and Hourglass. So, and it also comes in the long version as well as the short version. So that's pretty cool. That is really nice. It's not bad for 50 Lindens. And then I believe these are 80 Lindens, excuse me. The other colors are 80 Lindens. So if you want the black version, get it for 50. And if you want, I'm gonna zoom in a bit so I can see these other colors. They have all the dark kind of normal colors. Then it goes down into pastels, browns, kind of your neutral normal colors. And then there are patterns down here. That is not bad at all. Not bad at all. And then there is the ad showing the tube top insert and then the bra insert. That's kind of cute. I kind of like it. So come on down to Teefy and check that out this week, and I will catch you at the next store. Alright, last but certainly not least, never is Valentina E. least. They always have beautiful, beautiful clothing. We have here at Valentina E. this week the Isabella lace gown in 50 Linden Friday's blue. Let's see. I believe you can wear it with or without the sleeves, with or without the bottom long part. It comes in sizes Physique, Matroya, Isis, Hourglass, and Freya. Great. All you got to do is click the word demo to get a demo if you want to try it on another body that may not be one of those, or maybe even a classic body. So come on down and check that out here at Valentina E, and I will catch you next Friday. And that has been a 50 Linden Fridays for this week. Make sure you go and check out all of the stores, check out the awesome deals that they have, and let's get some more hype to the 50 Linden Fridays kids. And make sure you check out Angela Lake's video for Fly By Fridays. She will show you everything that all the stores have to offer and show you where the item is in the store. Alright, well, we'll catch you on the flip side and keep it sassy, because that's what we do around here. I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of time. Honey, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. I got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it.